Hello everyone, this is Accompany. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, in the depths of Burnmont, the party met the Fire Spirit. Who's aboard that boat? So a strange ship has dropped anchor near Pilchard Bay. So, let's see what's going on. You're welcome. A battleship, huh? Those were left by the Fire Spirit. Ah, that's good. Maybe eventually. Hello, Mother Pearl. Very well. Certainly. Hello, Mayor. Very well, sir. Absolutely. Yes, sir. Off we go. Oh, I wouldn't be in the way. Do it for your mother. Aww. All aboard. Good idea. That's the spirit. Good for you. All set. Very well, Mr. Mayor. See you later, Mum. Truly a massive ship. Something familiar about it, though. Very well, sir. Uh-oh. Scurvy fiends. We're not fiends. Captain Sharkeye. More flashback. The captain. Riggin, huh? The spirit marked Sharkeye, huh? Just a portion of the sign. We're being awoken. Hello, Maribel. No, not a nightmare. It's Regan. Very well, Regan. So, time to speak with Sharkeye. Looks like the ship has thawed out nicely. Hello, Sharkeye. I saw it frozen. We have indeed. That is correct. Very well. Sorry, Sharkeye. Indeed. All right, sir. The sword is floating. Light returns to the yellow shrine there. And the green shrine at the Shrine of Mysteries. Very interesting. Very well, Water Spirit. Sharkeye's mark is gone. Very well, sir. So Davilas is Sharkeye's heir. Very interesting. Hello again, Regan. Very well, sir. So now we're aboard the Sea Dragon. Taking a dip. The watermark. dispelling the captain's doubt. We both bear the mark. The water spirit speaks. Follow the flames. Alrighty. A pirate's hat. A ship's log. Hello, old salty. The spit of me, was he? Interesting. No, I can't. Hello. Cat and Tibbs. A captain's coat. Hello, Captain. Well, let's see what's above decks. One treasure outside. Good day. What's up, soldier? A Buckingham soldier. No shame in that. Hello. It does have the look of a floating castle. Maybe. Some barrels. Ah, Pilchard crackers. Hello. Hello, Tar. Alrighty, Seaman. Hello to you. Now to check below decks on the port side. Four treasures this level. Well, hello. A turban. Hello. I see. I will be glad to. Some barrels here. A chest here, with an enclosure plan. Another enclosure plan. Some pots. Ah, 20 gold. And there's a cat over there. Hello, cat. Meow, meow. Meow? Yes? And we get another mini medal. Meowny thanks, sir. So that's mini medal number 98. Thank you, cat. And a seat of strength. That seems to be it. Hello. Likewise. I see. Not just yet. Now to check the interior. Two treasures on this level. And some shops. An armor shop. Flame armor. Gigant armor. Dragon robes. Mithril helms. Might want to save up for some dragon armor. Dragon robes. Sorry about that. I see. What kind of booty are you dreaming of, sir? Oh, no doubt. Another armor shop. Pillager's helmet. Silver shields. An item shop. That is right. An island paradise, huh? A weapon shop. Cobra claws. Some barrels here. Some in here. Hello, cook. A pot with another mini medal. So we're up to 99. the back room of the armor shops. The other weapon shop. Godius sword. Ah, Metal King swords. Very interesting. Bookshelves. Nothing especially interesting. That's gotta be hard. Another captain's coat. Clearance on captain's coats. Nothing else down here, it seems. What's up, cat? Now, how about in here? A stairway there. Another there. No saving, huh? How about we go upstairs? Hello. Oh, did you now? The cat, huh? Yep. I think that's a clue that one of the cats has a mini-medal. Or had. Up another level. Captain Sharkeye's lair. Hello. Very well. All right, Sharkeye. So, let's check out this island. Yes, sir. This seems to be the island with All Trades Abbey. Well, hello. A couple of dingbats. They do look like dingbats. So long, dingbats. Books roaming around. Hexacons. Goodbye, hexacons. And who are you? Terrorhawks, huh? Goodbye, Terrorhawks. Goodbye, Terrorhawks. Now to check out All Trades Abbey. Yeah. Now, as for why we're really here, let's change Aisha's vocation. She can now become a champion. Not right now, sir. So Aisha is now a champion. Rank 1, cheerful champion. The sea dragon sets sail. Oh, definitely. My preparations are made. Yeah, it's time to get out of here. Yes, we'll need to use a teleportal in the Shrine of Mysteries to go somewhere else. What's up, Gripevine? And Hexacons? So long, enemies. I shall learn selflessness, forbearance, thin air, boulder toss, double up. Congrats, Aisha, the rank 1 champion abilities. So, let's board the ship. Then we'll set sail. It is indeed. Indeed. Very well, friend. So let's go talk to Tar to get underway. Hello there, Tar. Yes, sir. Back to Estard Isle. Very well, sir. Yes, sir. See you later. Someone from the castle, huh? Indeed not. I'm afraid not. Alrighty, Pearl. So next time we'll go back to the Shrine of Mysteries and go somewhere else. This is Hey Rothania. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.